Hello, fellow scientists. I'm Archie Reginald III. In this episode of Can It Scan It, we're going to see whether Mashgin can scan a cheeseburger. Let's see. Mashgin scans cheeseburgers. Fascinating. How does it do it? We're going to need another object. Does Mashgin look upon the cheeseburger and realize it's a cheeseburger? Is someone around here telling Mashgin that this is a cheeseburger?